Have you heard the first song ever sung by a computer? In 1961, three engineers from IBM programmed their computer to sing the short love song, Daisy Bell, written almost 100 years prior. Some people find it creepy and others find it cute, but let me know your thoughts in the comments.
On the feet of a bicycle built for two.